La profezia dice che negli anni dopo il millennio un grande avvenimento cosmico si manifesterà. Il bambino del diavolo causerà sciagure e catastrofe, almeno che non sarà fermato in tempo, le forze del diavolo trionferanno.
Scusi, frati, ma la profezia lo dice che sarà il Salvatore che fermerà il diavolo?
Sì. E dice anche che è il portatore di differenti tipi di formaggi fonduti.
Che altro dici, frate?
Where's Paulie? It's a minute late.
Bro, Paulie's told you, mate. With this GST, it takes him 10% longer to get to work.
And tonight is the full moon, an eclipse of the sun, and Halley's Comet passes over Australian skies around 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Scientists describe this as a truly unique cosmic event. In other news, police are warning caution after a number of people have been drugged and their internal organs stolen. The only common link between the victims is that they're all in the food delivery industry.
What sort of a sucker we'll let someone take the genitalia, man. Bro, what's the point of living?
Where have you been, Paulie? You're 2 minutes late.
Come on, baby, man. Look, I've been looking after my uncle's kid. It delayed me just a bit. Bro, why would anyone in their right mind give a kid to you to look after? Slick, what are you talking about, mate? I'm that good with kids, I'm like a banana pyjama to them, you know? Look, I'm helping my uncle and auntie out, you know? They're up for child endangerment. I've got to hide this kid out here in my car.
This is your fat! Oh, you're choking me! You're breaking my back! Shut up!
Here, eat this. This is shut up. Eat them! What's wrong? They're good! This kid, he weighs over 89 kilos. You know, it's ridiculous. The family services don't want to pull him out because he's too fat. You know, my uncle and auntie, the chips, they feed him.
Now, Lino, Daddy used to eat a lot of these hamburgers when I was a kid. So, mate, have a little nibble of that.
The nuggets, the ice creams.
Beautiful chocolate.
He loves chocolate.
Hey, make it big and strong.
He's only 6 months old.
Come on, mate, just have a little nibble. Have a nibble.
Mr. Whippy, he's detouring around this suburb. He's scared of him.
Now I'm worried about him. He's got pussy pimples. He's looking green. He's got a massive odour. That is not normal, darling.
Man, because I'm so fit because of the boxing and the kung fu, you know, the family has decided it's up to me to get this fat kid fit again. So today, you start training. No more sitting around on your ass. These are weights. I want 3 repetitions up and down, all right? And then we do skipping. Here we go. Here we go, take it. Take it, that's good. That's it, now push. Push up! Yeah, they're training, it's going good. But Paulie, man, you're tired. Mate, why is it so low? Mate, I told you, this kid, it's a bloody beast. Look. Yo, Wayley. Paulie, man, that kid looks sick, mate. Mate, look at those pimples.
What's that smell?
Man, have you changed your nappy? Come on, man, I'm not touching that.
Oh, man!
Bloody kid! Stop eating that, it's not fair!
Keep that kid away from my pieces.
Do you reckon they'll book me if I don't have a...
I'm sorry, Miss McPherson, but due to your years of bulimia, your kidneys have failed. I'm afraid you're going to need a transplant. Or you'll die.
Oh, my God. Doctor, I can't die. Don't you know who I am? Where do I get new kidneys from?
Well, because you're good-looking and rich, we can have a set of new kidneys within the hour. Shall I organise the procedure?
Oh, Doctor, yes, please. Make sure they're nice ones.
Is that the warehouse? Yes, two kidneys this time, please.
Break it down! Break it down.
Pizza ladies?
Well, we ordered pizza, but now you're here. I'm hungry for something else.
Where are you from?
I'm Lebo.
Oh, I just love Lebanese food. Come on in, pizza boy.
Oh, yeah.
You want a drink?
Yeah, I'll have a scotch on the rocks, thanks. Your best scotch, please.
Sure. Man, you are hot.
Yeah. I know.
Excuse me.
Lebanese threesome expert.
Sleek, it's me, man.
Look, this kid, he won't stop screaming he's hungry. I've fed him 5 hamburgers, 3 chicken and chips. I need that, you know that place with the meat pies they sell in bulk?
Chat, stop that! No, stop it!
Paulie, man, that place is shut down, mate. Yeah, that's the place that found all the rats in the pies. Yeah, hey, guess where I am now, bro?
What did you say? What? Oh, man, what is that smell? Ah, you... What are you doing? Leave that!
Well, Paulie, I'm with...
Mandy.
And...
Candy.
And I'm Randy, yellow boy.
Scotch is a bit strong. What's going on, girls? Where you go?
Hay que llevarlo a la bodega.
Just say I love. I've loved her. From the start, and tell her how I'm yours.
Fat perts are perches. They're big and they're cheesy.
Yeah, look, g'day, mate. Listen, look, have you got the Hawaiian pizzas? Yeah, the Hawaiian pizzas, mate.
What size would you like? Medium or large?
What, sorry, what was that? Hey, kids, could you please be quiet? Ronnie McDougall is on the phone.
So, do you want to make an order or what?
Yeah, look, I have a small Hawaiian, OK?
We don't make small pizzas, only medium or large.
Mate, all I want is a small one. Get them syphilis hands off the customers' pizzas, mate.
Oh, no!
Such stooge, man. Stick top.
Oh, cool. Pizzas are here. Come on in and I'll get you the money, mate.
$19.50,
thanks, mate. $19.50? Shit, who's got the money?
Oh, I'll get it. It's in the coin jar.
What are you guys doing? Like, is this a board game?
No, mate, we're calling up spirits.
What
What's it spell?
Bon Scott. In the house.
Cool. Yes.
Bon, speak again.
Is that money coming, mate?
I'm on the highway to hell, Bon.
Here he is, ladies, the sex master, the orgasm champion, world's best rapper, Sleep Billy.
Sleekism, I'll be the A-team. Give your girl a wet dream like these girls give you wet dream. Just like ice cream, I'm good to go, better with spice. They put you in a vice, give it to your heart. Ram it, yeah, all night. Oh yeah, Sleekism.
Bueno, ¿y qué es lo que fue esta vez? ¿El corazón, el hígado o los riñones?
Para mí que son los riñones.
Kill a bloody chicken. These coins. Somebody stolen the car. Can't believe this. And the kid. What am I going to tell Uncle Shiba? Man, I can't even call the coppers because then they'll call them family services. I'm totally stooged.
Yeah, Shaz. It's Angus.
Where the f*** are you?
Well, knocked off a car for us.
Some fat kid screaming in the back. Look, I'm just going to the casino for a bit, then I'm going to knock off a servo and get them smokes for you.
Get me some of those nicotine patches. I really want to give up this f***ing smoking.
Nah, I f***ing told you, they don't have nicotine patches at the servos. Yeah, righto, bye. F***ing bitch. Jeez, kid, when I look at you, it makes me feel like I'm a good parent.
Ladies and gentlemen, as head of the United Nations, it is my pleasure to give supermodel Claudia McPherson the award for most intelligent person on the planet.
I'd like to take this opportunity to announce that I have discovered a cure for fat and ugly people. Can you believe it? We don't have to live with them anymore. It's better than liposculpture, liposuction, breast implants. It is amazing. It is going to change mankind as we know it today. Aren't I a genius?
Ladies and gentlemen, she really is a genius. Claudia McPherson.
Well, she's under the anaesthetic. I'll call the suppliers. Mobile phone, please, nurse.
Hello, Carlos.
Ah, Carlos. I've got my patient ready. How long until we get the kidneys?
Yeah, I'm sorry for the delay, but this donor has very strange things in the body. And we find this microphone in his ass. I don't know how that could get in there. But the kidneys are okay. Carajo!
I get the girls with the curls, cause I rock the world, even the ones with the straight hair, oh yeah. I love you to my audience, but you can't get the chicks like Sleekism. They're all mine, all the time.
Fat pizzas, they're big and they're cheesy.
Yeah, look, it's one enough dog I'm here, mate. Where's my small Hawaiian? I've been waiting for over an hour.
Hello?
What's going on, Paulie? First you're late, Now you're not making deliveries.
Bobo, man, come on, look, my car just got knocked off, man. Somebody stole the Valiant with the kid in it.
Why didn't you call and tell me?
I couldn't call you, mate, my battery was flat, man. Nah, well, it's working now, yeah, it's one of them solar phones, man. You know, the moon gives it the power. Well, I'm coming, man, I'm on this train. Come on, I'm coming, boy. No!
Kid, please, shut the f*** up. I'm getting a migraine. Here, look, it's me second wife's first kid's dummy. You've eaten a f***ing dummy. You're f***ed. Can't believe he did that.
That awful person's left a baby in that car. He might dehydrate. Tom, get in there. Smash the window.
The door's open, dear.
Hello, little boy.
Oh, my God, it stinks.
Oh, you little baby.
If I was Prime Minister, my policy would be free drugs for everyone, especially for me. And more girls than you can pack a stick at, shake your wig at. And hey, hang on, man, stop the show. Hey, mate, turn your phone off, I'm rapping. You understand?
Ese no es mi teléfono.
Debe ser de él.
Hey, didn't you hear me? Turn your phone off, you peasant. Girls, help. Head of security, Habib. His phone's still ringing.
Hello.
Sleek, it's me, man. You won't believe what's just happened. I was in a bloody train crash. Mate, it just flipped over. It's unbelievable. Everybody's dead except for me. Lucky, you know. I'll sit next to these two fat blokes. So when the train flipped, it was like I had my own airbags. But, you know, fat guy airbags. It's unbelievable, mate. It's a fair think of disaster. And I'm hoping that, like, there's some good-looking emergency services chicks coming. Yeah. Oh, hold on, man. I just got another call. Hello?
Paulie, where the hell are you? And where's Sleek?
Bobo, I'm not Sleek's mother. I don't know where he is every minute of the day. I'm coming. I've been in a train crash, all right? Have some respect. How is that unbelievable, mate? These things, they're crashing every day. I'm coming. Bye.
Sleek, you better get back to the shop, man. Bobo is spewing.
I'll see you there. Bye.
¿Quién es?
Yo qué sé.
I don't have a car.
Use a scooter.
Not the scooter, man. Come on. It's a bloody stooge-mobile.
I said get the scooter.
Where's this bloody... Oh, God! Oh, man! Bloody scooter! Where's my car? Jim is gonna kill me, man!
There goes another doll check. Lucky I get three a fortnight. What the f have you done, kid? There's blood everywhere.
Yeah, g'day.
Angus.
Mate, it's me, Brian. Look, mate, I need your hand knocking off this pizza shop. There's this big, tough prick of a chef there.
Oh, yeah, no worries, mate. I've just got to grab Shazza some smokes, so I'll drop them off and then we'll do it, eh?
Where would we be without models? Or supermodels? I mean, we are so important and it's finally time that people acknowledge that. There'd be no bulimia, there'd be no hang-ups, women wouldn't be racing out getting plastic surgery to look like me. Can't really blame them. And, I mean, men wouldn't have anything to fantasise about, so... It really means the world to me, and on behalf of all models everywhere, thank you so much for this award. Thank you.
You really are a genius. Ladies and gentlemen, Claudia McPherson.
There. She's all closed up. What did you do with the donor?
You don't want to know. Hey, this patient. She's really good looking, eh?
Dare touch my patient.
Como si no le tocara el culo.
Piensa que es maricón.
Parece.
Hey. Hey, this pizza's f***ing cold, mate. Hey, I'm talking to you.
Yeah, mate, I got my own problems.
F*** you, pizza man. You orange helmeted you clown.
Paulie, it's your Uncle Shiba. How's the baby going? Is he losing weight?
Yeah, Shiba, mate. The fat's just rolling off him, man. He's getting slimmer. I'm going to call him Stick soon.
Yeah, is he OK? Is he looking any better?
Yeah, Shiba, mate, the training's going tip-top. I think you could enrol him into junior soccer next year.
Mate, where are you? What's all that noise?
Shiba, I've got to go, mate. I'm driving.
Mate, you got a baseball bat?
Yeah, they're in the back with the kid. Is that the shop?
Yeah, mate. That's not your kid, is it?
Oh, no, he came with a car when I knocked it off. F***ing stinks, too.
He's f***ing huge. Have a look at him.
Where's the crowd? I'm a star.
Honest, did Habib already play a trick on me, man?
Sleek, if they did, they never said nothing to me, man.
I think someone's cut my genitals out, man, my genitals, my organs. Ah! And I was here with these chicks, they're not here anymore. Ah! Mate, I just got up in a bath full of ice and water and my blood. Do you reckon Habib's getting me back for what I did to him on his 21st?
Sleek, I can't talk, man. I'm on the scooter! Oh, the phone!
Hey, Paulie. Paulie, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Thank God. The scar's tiny. Doctor, you've done a fantastic job.
Well, that's what you get when you're rich and good-looking. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Like a good girl should. Fully sick.
Excuse me?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, bro.
Nothing to worry about. Probably just a temporary side effect from the drugs we just gave you.
Habib, giving me the drugs to get the chicks, mate. Huh? Fully.
Careful, babe. I mean, the thieves might still be here.
I hope so.
What's all this blood?
I bet it's this stupid kid he's thrown up again. Look at this, mate. I'm gonna have to hose out the whole Valiant. No, stupid baby. No. Hey, Bobo, man, come on, look. Take it easy, Bobo. Come on, man, look. He's only a kid. Devil kid, yes. But still, man.
What's going on, boys?
Sweet, you bludger. I'm docking you this time.
You can't dock me, mate. Bro, these people drugged me, and I think they took my livers, man. Plus, I've got a sore bum. Hey, look up there. You see that? It's that cosmic they were talking about on the news. Bro, I thought you weren't supposed to look at it, man. Mate, you're an idiot. Those eclipses are tip-top for retinas. They make your eyes get better. What about my rectum, mate?
Hey, look! What's all with this kid? His head's turning around.
Yeah, the shape of a